staying on top of some breaking news we told you about earlier tonight in Raleigh, a portion of Capital Boulevard is closed near Peace Street in downtown due to a partial sinkhole. This is a live look at the scene, very active at this hour. The Department of Transportation tells CBS 17 the pavement gave way earlier this afternoon. Officials tell us they hope to have that road back open before the morning drive.